Today we're going to do a review on the Husqvarna T535i XP. How good are these things? Watch the video and find out. Getting into a bit bigger wood now, about 30 centimetres. Can the little Husky get through it? She sure can. Just using this X-ring here. Into a bit of a timber hit. Wind it up nice and quiet. Put that in the porter up there, please, Kai. Change direction. Not a bad little saw. I'd recommend them for this sort of pine sort of work. No worries whatsoever, you can do it all day.